We're up in Prince George from Geering Up, and we're heading up north to do some science and engineering camps with the communities up there.
Right now, the kids are just building balloon-powered cars. We walked through some of Newton's laws of motion with them, and they're trying to harness physics to make something work in the way that they want it to.
Hi, my name is Connor, and I'm in grade 5, and we're talking about science, like how we made cars and we raced.
We're able to teach the Ministry of Education quite successfully here, but including other programs that are above and beyond the curriculum is really exciting because that is getting them connected to the outside world, to other people other than ourselves who they're stuck here with all the time. So really getting them connected is exciting.
Well, back then the school went to grade 7. We had around 60 kids in the school. You know, the grade 7 class had 16, 17, 18 year olds. No one was going any further with their education.
When I was 10 years old, Andres became the principal and he asked like what was one of my biggest goals, and I said one of my biggest goals was to be the first graduate in Actua Davis School.
But we have over the last, since 2007, we've graduated probably around 15 kids from the community, which is 15 more than we ever did before. So movement takes a while, and we've got time.
I love that it was very hands-on, and they love hands-on, and I think that's great that they could see it, they could see what gases were, liquids, and just the movement. I think that is very important when you're describing a new concept.
I would love for them to realize that science is a career that they could choose. It's not one that they see readily available to them in this community, so I think when groups come up and educate them and show them what is possible, it just opens a whole bunch of new doors for them to explore.
This is our second day here at the Atsy Davies School in Kwadacha. Today we're with a grade 4 class.
Hi, my name is Matana Rohrbach. I'm in grade 10. I learned how to build circuits and to make things light up.
We speak so much about the culture nowadays, but you know, the importance of education, and the real challenge nowadays is to get the culture integrated with the education, and how do you make that importance mesh so that you don't forget your culture, but you get the education that you need, which is a total different way of life than our ancestors did, right?
The dreams for any child is that they can reach their full potential, that they're literate in language and numeracy, that they have pride in their heritage and culture, and want to contribute to the community they live in, whether it's Kwadacha, BC, or Canada. And that's the ultimate goal.